As the modern workplace transforms, identity attacks are growing exponentially across on-premises and in the cloud, spanning endpoints and applications. Security teams must monitor user activities across all identity attack surfaces, often using multiple security solutions. Because identity protection is paramount, investigating identity threats requires a single monitoring and hunting experience, enabling rapid and effective triage. Which is why Microsoft is providing a new identity threat investigation experience, a deep integration between Azure Advanced Threat Protection, Microsoft Cloud App Security, and Azure AD Identity Protection. Azure ATP leverages on-premises detections and activities with abnormal behavior analytics to assist in investigating the most at-risk users. Microsoft Cloud App Security detects and alerts security analysts on activities across Microsoft and third-party cloud apps. And Azure AD Identity Protection detects risky sign-in information, implementing conditional access on the compromised user until the issue is resolved. Microsoft analyzes the activity and alerts based on user and entity behavior analytics to determine risky behaviors and provide you an investigation priority score to streamline incident response for compromised identities. With the identity threat investigation experience, you can investigate identity activities across on-prem and in the cloud, correlate insights from a wide array of signals and user telemetry, and prioritize investigations based on user and entity behavior analytics, so the greatest threats to your organization can be shut down first. Sign up for a Microsoft Threat Protection trial today.